The Dumbbell Farmer's March is an exercise that works hamstrings, glutes, quads, mid-back, and low back, as well as the forearms. You're going to start by holding dumbbells beside your body on each hand. To challenge your obliques, you may choose to hold just one dumbbell. Start by marching on the spot, bringing your leg as high off the ground as possible while minimizing any side-to-side motion. You're going to continue this for the desired amount of reps.